You all right?
No, I'm not all right, Mike. 3 days of this shit got my nerves all rattled. My ass still hurts from what you did to it the other night.
Oh, my Lord.
Yeah, it got rough. You know? I mean, we got caught up in the moment. Shit got crazy. You know how I get.
Yeah. When you pop me from behind, I think you damaged some nerves.
Okay.
Now I can't
what?
I can't even get an erection.
What's an erection?
I try to take a Viagra. You know, pop one, pop two. Been eating them like Skittles.
That poor man is pouring out his heart.
I'm still flaccid.
Okay. I'm comfortable talking to you.
It's got 5.1 Dolby.
Well, that is yes. But
you not getting an erection? That's a real problem for me.
I just figured I could talk to you.
Yeah. No. We're partners, but we are partners with boundaries. We got a new rule. From now on, you can't say the word flaccid to me.
He's a mean fuck.
Look here. This is our little boundary box. So we're gonna take the word flaccid, and we're gonna put it in there with my mom's titties, with your erection problems, and we're gonna close this box, and we're gonna throw this bitch in the ocean. And the only way that you can get to this box is you got to be motherfucking Jacques Cousteau. We cool?